How's that?
Good.
I don't like this.
Fuck. On bench press. You want your weights about this far from the middle of the plate, so that if you do have to lean them one side, they fall off nice and quick there. And you want to lift off the bar with a slow kind of very controlled technique. And when you drop the bar down, just make sure you do it fast. And then come down real quick and then push 45 degrees. And then left as fast. Oh, fuck. And then you bring the bar down, just break the bar. Drop the bar. Drop the bar.
None of that.
Boy. Boy, better know how to grow a beard. This is how to grow a beard. This is so massive.
Yeah, that was it. Try and get that one on film, that's quite impressive.
Yeah. Good sound. Maybe you did.
You wake him.
Weightlifters program. I'll show you how to do it proper. You want to grab one arm facing towards you and the other arm facing towards the camera. Now halfway up you want to swap the right arm to face away from you. That's what I'm going to bit like. This is your tactical pull up. You see, you see. And you also want to swing your legs as much as possible. So, this is a class A pull-up set.
Yes. Go!
Well, you can see the red
stuff
there, and then
it's recording.
Yeah,
if it was on, right. Oh, it worked quite well. I'll give it one more go. Remember when Tom Chant used to do? I can never do. He used to flick it up and then land it on the bit there in your hand. He'd grind it like that in his hand and then flick it up again.
Why?
I don't think I ever managed to do that. But...
you need to get it spinning pretty fast. Bet you still wish you had that half pipe.
Well, yeah, just a little bit. I hadn't thought about that.
Have you got a ramp?
I used to like trying to make perfect circles.
How high can you go?
So it comes back.
Yeah.
Going high now. Ready?
Yeah. Fucking hell. Higher than I thought you could get it.
You used to go headish high, didn't you?
You could probably get it higher than that if you wanted.
Oh.